the Glen Canyon National Recreation Center, and we're about to drive over this bridge. Mind you, I chose this path, okay? I chose to drive over this bridge, but now that we're here, I don't really feel like driving over the bridge. All right, we're actually gonna grab some lunch real quick, and then I'll show you guys this super scary bridge. Look how cool this is. This is a turbine. It makes electricity from the water. That's so cool. This is so crazy. Look, you look at the road. Please, I'll have the camera look over for us, okay? Oh gosh, this is very high up. High up. Ooh. These people are walking on it, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, she's getting too close to the edge. We made it. Looks like they definitely put some money into this area. There's like a little downtown area over there. Lots of hotels. Got a schoolie out here and some other RV friends staying in this area. Curb check. Okay guys, well we're gonna go be consumers for a while and check out Walmart and see what they have. Walk around for a little bit. Check out the clearance section. You know how it goes. We just got back from Walmart and you guys know how much I love grocery hauls. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what we got. Luke got some new knickers. Is that what you call these, or knickers pants? I'm gonna call these knickers. Anyway, he got some more of those. Needed some. I got a pair of jeans I'm really excited about. They're starting to make bell bottoms again. I'm really stoked about that. And I have very little jeans, maybe like the pair I'm wearing, which have a big hole in the butt and one more. So Luke was like, get some new jeans. We got some kerosene. Luke read that this can be good for cleaning out the diesel heater. So that's what that's for. Not burning anything down. Some Pepto. Yeah. Got some frozen veggies. 5-layer dip. This stuff's really good. Well, we haven't had this exact. We haven't had the Market Side brand, but we've had the other brand. But yeah, this is delicious. Some raspberries. I don't know why I can't talk today. I got a bunch of okra pickles because this is like my addiction, and Luke got some olives because this is his addiction. We also got some Naked juice. We haven't had this in a while, but this stuff's really good. Some milk, some Beck's beer. We haven't tried this yet, but we're gonna give it a shot tonight. Some Kool-Aid jammers, a cat. Just kidding, already had her. And we ate these while we were in the store because we got really hungry. Also, the best part, lottery tickets. If you know me, you know I love scratchers. They're so fun. And the whole time we were in Utah, there was none of that allowed. They just didn't sell them. So really excited to do that. And I don't know if we're gonna hang out here in the Walmart parking lot tonight, or if we're gonna maybe travel somewhere a little bit more scenic. Luke is looking that up on his phone now to see if he can find anything. But I hope you guys are having fun traveling along with us. Ready out of breath. Woo! Trying to get to the top before everybody else does is taking the breath out of me. Here we are. We made it. First ones to the top. And we're heading to our camp spot. We've already driven about 10 miles. This place is massive. And I'm surprised at how many trees there are. I didn't realize it was like a forest inside, but I'm not sure how much longer we have to go, but it's beautiful in here with all the trees, and the roads are really well maintained. We just pulled out the map and we're not even halfway through the park yet. That looks like some little apartments or something. Anyway, there is a bank here, a post office, a clinic. They've got everything. It's like its own little town in here. Okay, I think we made it to the campground. Whew, we are tired today. You know, after driving for a few days, you're just really tired, but the lady at the check-in desk was really sweet and she gave me life. She was like, I like your hat and your earrings, and her nails are so cute. Anyway, giving me life again. We are going to get some water and dump, and then we're heading to our site. Yay, we're almost there. And then we can like relax tonight and get out tomorrow and explore. So as we're pulling up to dump and get water, there are some babies over here just drinking the water and chilling, living their best lives. Hello. How are you guys?
So cool.
So now we have more neighbors. And we have to turn the water off, but we're just kind of like taking our time because they seem really interested in it. And we don't want to walk up on them, you know? I don't know what to do. This is crazy. Well, this is...
That one's been drinking for like, since we've been here.
I know. This has never happened before.
This one's over here licking the sand.
This is supposed to be potable water, sir.
It's very potable apparently.
Well, we successfully got our water, and now we're gonna say goodbye to our new friends. Bye guys, we're gonna go to the campground. See you later. Okay, there's one over here that's calling, and they're like, five more just came up and they're all going to the watering hole, so we're gonna go ahead and bounce before this turns into a party. They're like, you heard about this new watering hole they got? It's dope. Okay, this should be us right here in the Aspen Loop. Show you our spot for the next few days. Sit right here. Get a little picnic table and a fire pit if we want. Very cool. Good morning. You guys want to check out my crazy hair? So Luke has been up for hours. He got up because you can only charge the generator like 2 hours in the morning and 2 hours at night. So we got up to do that, and then he put out our new solar panels, and now he's making breakfast. And I look like this. Do you know how good it feels to take a shower after not taking one in 4 days? It feels really good. Gonna go bike around the Grand Canyon for a while. We couldn't find any bike racks, so hopefully this is okay. Pretty. The bathrooms here are a lot nicer than the ones in Bryce Canyon. They've got water fill stations here, so that's cool. So you won't be dehydrated. Looks like this wasp is getting some too. Mmm, yummy water.
Gotta be tricky enough for the smartest bear, but simple enough for the dumbest human.
The diminishing view. We're now at the abyss. It's just a straight shot down. We're at the end, Hermit's Trail, Hermit's Rest, sorry. And we're gonna go get some food because we're hungry. Smells like coffee in here. We could totally live in this, right? This would be an awesome home. This cute little squirrel. It's like spotted and it crawls. So cute. Yeah, our bikes are still here. That's good. We decided we don't want to cook dinner, so we're going to go get some pizza. Hey, there's a sale. Let's see how much these are. Regular 56. What are they on sale for? 50s. Regular 70 on sale for 56. It's still kind of expensive. It smells so good. Wow. They've got like a lots of different. They have a Southwest station, a pizza station, create your own salads, a Maswick barbecue station. Lots of food. Ooh. All right, we've got some penne. I got some pizza and salad, and it was like $23.95. We are going the wrong way. Well, I think we're just gonna get back on the trail, right? Go straight across. We made it home just in time to feed the babies dinner. Here you go, babies. Here you go. What are you doing, Kaina? Do you miss us? It's a little before 7 and we're just gathering up our bags and layering so we can go out and look at the stars. They're gonna do like a constellation talk. So we're gonna ride our bikes down there and check it out. Well, we just got back from the Constellation Gathering and it was really cool.
Yeah, it was neat. Very informative.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect night, no moon, not really cloudy at all. It was windy, but we bundled up.
Yeah, it was very enjoyable. We learned a lot about the constellations and we got to look at Saturn through a giant telescope, so it was really cool. I really like night riding. Battery died on the camera. But anyway, night riding is so fun. Like you're riding and you feel like something's gonna jump out at you. Maybe a moose, maybe a person, I don't know. But it's really fun.
It's neat on the trails with all the big trees and stuff, you know. It's fun. Yeah. A little eerie, but also kind of cool.
Yeah, but we had really good lighting on our bikes. Yeah, so
the headlights on our bikes are pretty good.
Yeah, it's really good. But yeah, I think tonight we're going to set up a time lapse on the roof of the stars because they just look stellar and in the video that way. Tomorrow we're still going to be at the Grand Canyon, but I think we're just going to mostly take pictures tomorrow and kind of focus on that and just give ourselves a little break. But we hope you guys enjoyed visiting the Grand Canyon with us. It's really fun. If you get a chance, you should come out here.
It's worth it.
Yep.
Helps that we had the park pass.
Yeah.
That saved us $35-ish.
Yeah, definitely get the national park pass if you plan on hitting even three parks within the year, because I think it's $35 usually for the entry fee, and then the park pass is only like $80. We won ours on Instagram, but it would still be worth it to get it. So
yeah, they got lots to see here, and we're not even scratching the surface, I don't think, but like, you know, we enjoy as much as we can.
Yeah, we're doing as much as we can in 3 days. Yeah. So this is only our second national park that we've been to together. So definitely let us know in the comments where we should head to next. Because we have a lot that we still need to look at.
Yeah. We could have caught Zion on our way here, but like it was booked. Like I couldn't even get a site, like even a normal campground site, let alone an RV site.
So. Yeah.
But, yeah, well, just, I mean, it's good for, a year?
Yeah, it's good for a year, so.
We'll see. I don't know if there's really much else in Arizona.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think, like, we'd have to probably go over to California to see some more stuff, but next, we'll be heading to we're heading to Williams, Arizona to ride the Canyon Coaster.
Yeah.
Super excited about that, so.
Yeah, that'll be just a day stop.
Yeah.
And Potato Patch Campground.
Mm-hmm.
Near Jerome. So, yay.
Super excited. But we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.